Good morning, afternoon, or evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Sunny, and in this video, we're going to be playing some Overwatch. The open beta has started. Unfortunately, it will end on May 9, and the game will be out presumably on May 24th or May 25th, something like that. Either way, I've been playing it a fair deal. I'm level 8 now. Got a bunch of loot boxes. Some unlocks. I'm digging the game quite a bit so far, but I am pretty terrible at it, which is why I mostly play support or tanks or builders. Just gonna go into quick play, and we're gonna try to have ourselves a good game. It is quite similar in Team Fortress 2, in the sense of kind of almost the different heroes are almost like different classes, the payload maps. Actually, I wish there was more map variety. So far there's only payload and like point control. Anyway, let's just jump in. We're defending, we have no builders. Okay, we've got no builders. I actually kind of feel... we have support. Got all that stuff. We've got a Bastion already. Alright, sure.
We're all soldiers now.
I'm going to be playing Soldier 76 then, so you can see my terrible first-person shooting skills. Actually, it's rather forgiving, I find. You know, between the sprint ability... Alright. Okay, so we just limited Chaser and got killed by Genji. Fun times.
No rest for the weary.
Uh-oh. Are they going to unlock the payload?
Defend the point.
Getting stuck. Oh, thank you, Mercy. Cool, you do that. Oh, wow. Oh, got eliminated by Genji again. Crazy. Okay. Not going well, is it? We already got objective A. Now we gotta defend objective B. Oh, it's not a payload map. Oh, okay. Now we're gonna defend this dojo, right? Okay. Let's defend this dojo.
Thanks.
Alright, we gotta defend this dojo. Oh, wow. Give me a bit of a lag here. Okay. Yeah, this game has a bit of what I call bullshit. As in, you get killed, you have no idea how. We're gonna change heroes, actually. We don't have support heroes for some reason, and I actually really like Lucio. Let's go. Yeah, those sick beats.
They are taking our point.
Okay. That was fast. Okay, that was embarrassing for a start. Pretty good play. Pretty good play of the game. You know what, that Genji was pretty darn good. I'm gonna give him commendation. He kept killing me. Yeah, once you hit like level 7, the progression really slows down if you don't do well. Before, it's kind of like, even if you do poorly, you still progress pretty fast to get those loot boxes. I wish I didn't get anything good out of loot boxes. I think I got 2 skins, and one of them was really a recolor, and some of the in-game currency, but not enough to actually buy anything. Okay, we're attacking. Yeah, we're gonna go with Lucio on attack. Let's do that. Pick it up. Come on, let's bring it together. I almost wish like I could have his beat on all the time. Prepare to attack. Okay, that was weird. Okay, for some reason I'm back in the hero screen and we're assembling our team. Okay, we got a tank, Zarya, and we got quite a bit of offensive power. Maybe another tank would have been good, but I'll be on support, so I'll be hanging out in the back and pushing the enemy away, basically. Come on, let's bring it together. Feel the healing beat.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I am ready to go.
Okay. So I have some more attacking.
Remember your training, and we'll get through this just fine.
Check this out!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commences.
Oh, off the ball!
Yeah, let's turn it up. Let's get that payload moving, guys. You can use it for cover too, so that's good. Uh-oh, everyone's chasing it off. Come on guys, let's keep it moving. Okay, we're gonna tell them that my alt is actually pretty close. Okay, alt is up.
Oh, let's break it. Dead.
Whoa! Alright, I walked into that trap. Oh, another trap. Oh my god, I suck. I suck. I need to pay attention. Oh shit. Genji out. I mean, Hanzo out. Not Genji out, I don't know why I said Hanzo out. Oh wait. I think they have a sniper. Oh, there she is. Come on guys, let's keep it moving.
Oh, this is my jam!
Fire at will!
Alright, this is going well.
Raising the volume!
Yep.
Enemy contact.
Oh wow, okay. I was limited by Moron as Junkrat. How did he do it? Oh, okay. Alright. He did his Rammus, basically. That's what it is. It's Rammus. There are a lot of abilities that are straight up lifted from Dota or League of Legends. Oh wow, okay. I got outplayed then. Is that the same Junkrat? Well, they do have more than one, I guess. We don't want to stand anywhere close to, Hog.
Oh, this is my jam.
All right, alt is at 50. There we go. Finally killed that. Kill that fat bastard. So close. Are we gonna win this? Yes, we are gonna win this. Alright. That was a little better. Yeah, Lucio is really a good support on offense. Yeah, that Genji was pretty darn good. Honor a tank. I like honoring tanks and support. Ooh. Okay. Got career best on objective time and healing. That's pretty good. Yeah. Oop. Didn't have any time to rank the map. Yeah. I mean, I guess now we're gonna be on defense. I've never played Junkrat. We're gonna go with Symmetry. We have a tank already. Symmetry, I've played her maybe only a couple times, so this is gonna be a learning experience. She's interesting. The teleporter really helps. What else she got? Sentry turret, yeah. Orb, gives shields, and her ultimate is a teleporter, right. Okay. I don't like her kind of base weapon. It's really hard to gauge the range on it, I find.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
But I like how you can put her little sentries on the walls. That's pretty cool.
This would be a perfect location for a Vishgard development. From light into being.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Let's give him some shields. Come on, give him some shields. The rest of the team. Where's everyone else?
My sentry was destroyed.
Okay. What was the rest of the team doing? I don't know.
My work is not complete.
Helden sterben nicht.
Okay.
Back for more.
Come on.
Teleporter online.
Okay.
Fire in the hall.
Turret deployed.
Give them some orbs to think about.
No one can hide.
Justice reigns from above.
Turret online. Turret in place.
Okay, I find myself in the back of the enemy team. Oh, okay. Kill somebody.
Turret to glory.
Helden sterben nicht.
Enemies re-engaging.
All right, we've got 4 minutes to stop them.
Shield.
A little bit of shields.
Sentry deployed. Teleporter online. I have opened the path.
All right. Thank you, turrets.
You are shielded.
Thank you.
My sentry was destroyed.
Nice. All right. Sentry time. Thank you for using my teleporter. You've been using the symmetry express. Okay.
Shield.
Thank you.
Fire in the hole.
2 minutes. 2 minutes. We can do this. We can. We can push this.
You are shielded.
I have spotted the enemy. 2 minutes. Come on.
Thank you.
Turret was destroyed. Shield.
Thank you.
Have some more shields. Ah, man, I'm really enjoying Symmetra. This is really fun. People using my teleporters, my sentries taking out enemies, my giant orbs just AoEing the crap out of everyone. Okay, leave her off.
60 seconds. Enemies re-engaging.
Aligning defense system.
Okay, less than a minute.
Suiting up.
I will shield you.
Thank you. Using the kill.
What's that? What's that, Genji? You'd like to charge it? You'd like to charge right where my sentries are? Thank you! Please do that some more. Oh, there's a bastion there. No, I don't wanna die. Oh, this is great! Ah, I died. Why did we get overtime? Come on. We're winning this! That's not fair. That is so not fair.
No one my sentry was destroyed.
That was so not fair. Why did we get overtime? Like, yeah, let's just give them more time whenever they're winning.
A momentary lapse.
No.
Shield. 60 seconds. Suiting up.
Fences in place.
Oh, it is so satisfying killing Tracer. It is just about the best feeling in the universe. Yeah, 5 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Oh yeah. We stopped it dead in its tracks. I really enjoyed playing Symmetry.
Nerf this.
Dang, 18 eliminations, 14 sentry turret kills. Yeah, I like that match. That was good. Did we get another loot box? Oh, so close and yet so far. Alright, that was good. Okay, one more game. One more game. We can get that loot crate. I really have to say that I like all the maps, except maybe the Greek one. Forget what that one's called, but I like all the other maps. They got like their own sense of style, really great theme. They play very well. The flow is very good. Yeah, it's nice to see like a kind of a happy, the happy, colorful Africa. Okay, so we're defending. We need defense heroes. I don't like Roadhog all that much, but I really like playing D.Va. So we're going to go with her. Okay. I also like most hero designs. There's really one or two that don't really impress me very much, or are not very original, but most heroes have their own sense of personality. It's pretty cool.
I can win.
Hey, this is another payload mission. This is actually the map, my very first Overwatch map. This is the very first Overwatch map I played on. It's actually pretty cool. There are kind of two ways they can come through. They can come through here, here, and here. But they usually come through either here or here. So, we'll see how that goes. Don't know what they are yet. What do we have? We have Roadhog, Bastion, Mercy, Tracer, and Widowmaker.
One. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Be careful out there.
My ultimate is charging.
Enemy seen.
Oh wow, they killed me real fast. I already had to bail out. That was fast. Okay, we got eliminated really fast. I have no idea how either.
I'm too young to die.
Maybe we're gonna switch to Symmetra. Maybe. She's really good on defense. I actually kind of wish there was some kind of a spy class, just like there is in Team Fortress 2.
Get through this.
Heroes never die.
No one.
Okay. Wow, that was a really good pull on that Hanzo. Just pulled him in and just he died like one shot.
Take cover. Heroes never die.
We're gonna thank our healer for a job well done.
My ultimate is charging.
Pop our shields. Ah, crap. Didn't pop them in time. Her pistol is actually fairly well ranged. All right.
Hi. My ultimate is charging.
Take that, Tracer. Man, I never get tired of killing Tracer. Ah, crap. That was a Bastion. That was a Bastion. That was a very stupid play by me. Nice, okay, I haven't died in a long time.
30 seconds.
My ultimate is charging. Oh crap. Oh yeah, when I'm out of my mech, that all basically kills me. One hit. We didn't even let them move. Everyone get on defense. Clear the point.
Heroes never die.
Again, really?
Play of the game.
Okay. Yeah, he did a really amazing job. He had a really good reaction. Yeah, let's give him commendation. Yeah, that was a good match. Alright, let's see if we're gonna get our loot crate, which
nice
we should.
To be appreciated.
And we're gonna open the loot crate and we're gonna pause there. Alright, let's see if we can get something good. Some money would be nice, actually. Alright. We've got a spray for Widowmaker. A victory pose for Torbjorn. Let's equip it. A spray for Zarya. And a spray for Mei. Really nothing spectacular. Three sprays and one pose. Yeah, I don't even spray. Not a very good loot crate. But thank you very much for watching, guys. I'm looking forward to the game to be actually released, so I can put more time into it. I'm really enjoying it so far. I hope you join me in my next video, and thank you for watching.